Mac. We don't even know if he's alive.
He is. He's in the Hollywood Hills. We knew a time would come when we'd need him again, so we've kept an eye on him.
Wait. You've been watching him without telling me?
Let your emotions cloud your judgment before, Commander. That's why I decided that Mac's whereabouts were no longer
your concern.
This is
bullshit. He can't just magically fix all of our problems. He's a man, not a god. A man that makes mistakes.
Commander.